Hey again, guys, this is Pit Clover from Pit Clover Gaming, and welcome to the insanity that Billy Man has brought to me, Hiros Quest Director's Cut. And as you can see, this is evil Sonic buzzing around me like an annoying bee. And that is Sonic with bleeding eyes in the background. What is going on?
You will never escape.
You think so, huh? Really? You think so? Right then. Will this actually work? Okay. Let's go to my items, and let's see. Help! Hear out! Powerful! What the hey am I supposed to do? Really, man? What have you done? Unless, is there a spot that I'm supposed to step on? Let me see. This is weird. Sonic, stop freaking following me, you chili dog loving blue bastard. Gosh dang it, where the heck am I supposed to go? Really, man? What am I supposed to do here? Okay, let me.
You will never escape.
Okay. What the hell am I supposed to do? Burly man, where am I supposed to go?
You will never escape.
Gosh, fucking damn it. Too slow. Well, I'm confused. I'm kind of confused on where I'm supposed to go.
You will never escape.
I assume you guys are gonna get really tired of hearing that. You know what I should have done? I should have had multiple save files. Because I kind of felt like I screwed up. I don't know, I have a feeling that I screwed up. Okay, then. Okay, I know I'm supposed to. I think I'm supposed to go in this building. God, what am I supposed to do? I have no idea.
You will never escape.
Oh my god. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Back in a sec. I have just received confirmation. I have reached the end of the game. Technically. I am stuck. I am trapped forever. There is no escape. What will I do? I am haunted forever. This is my destiny. Trapped here with the evil Sonic. The evil Sonic of insanity. Who lost his bowels against eating way too many chili dogs and has become evil because his stomach became enraged from all the chili dog eating. And here are his final parting words.
You will never escape.